things change, the more they stay the same.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show him what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. Don't aim at the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip.
See what I mean?
He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. Private Allen, aim down your sights before engaging the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show him, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Private, hit the target through the wood panel. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you learned.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Okay, good. So you already got your sidearm. All right, try switching to your rifle. Good. Now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. The best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad, if that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops. Okay, now that was nice. Run like a true professional. Okay, head upstairs to regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. All right.
All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
We are the most powerful military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight.
RPG!
Get up, Private Allen! Rangers lead the way! Move!
Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about being close?
That's what I'm talking about!
Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops of hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see anything? I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth.
Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
Roger that.
Watch those alleys.
Cover it.
Watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
That don't mean we can shoot him.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter Victor. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
We're
taking sniper fire from multiple directions.
Speed him up!
We got a ton of contacts. Run back.
Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Out. One! Watch my enemy strikers! Let's battle that rally point!
My helicopter. Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
Let's go.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
All right, the ice is good. Follow me.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Took a scenic route, eh? Let's go.
Go up,
upstairs and look for the ACS module. Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
This is Major Metro! Come up with your hands up! You have 5 seconds to comply!
Roach, go to plan B.
Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now.
нами Бог. Remember, no Russian.
Прицели! мы отправляем грузовик к 17-му выходу второго терминала.
Шевелитесь! Get in!
We sent a strong message to this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The American thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. It stopped twice already, no sign of him. Wait, it stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Getting away! Look! Let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
He went into the alley!
Non-lethal takedowns only. We need him alive! Roach, take the shot! Open his leg!
He's down. Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there.
Bravo 6, be advised. We engage enemy militia at the lower village. Roach, I'm with you. Watch the rooftops. Go! Royce, give me a that. Keep searching. Let me know if you see him. Out.
Roach, move up! Let's go! Meet us down! I repeat, meet us down! Roach, I'm hit!
Roach, we've got Rojas' location. He's headed west along the upper levels of the favela. We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going and cut him off up top. There's no time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck. Out. Coach, this is the military and they know it well. Keep an eye open for ambush positions and check your corners.
Frontrunner, this is Bravo 6. We've got the package. I repeat, we have got the package.
Command, ready for dust-off. Send the chopper. Coordinates to follow. Bollocks, the skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
Thank you.
Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 requesting air support. Over. Hunter 2-1, all air support is already engaged. Additional ground support is en route to your position, but has encountered heavy resistance. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Be advised, we have encountered enemy armor and are proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Hold your fire. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us. Hang right. Stay behind us.
Got a visual on the smoke coming from the crash site. That's where Raptor went down.
We're spotted. Ramirez, use your smoke grenade. Duck, cover him.
Ramirez, get it. You got to head down.
Contact, turn on the gun. Use the cover of the smoke to run past the BTR into the alley.
up, ladies. We got trucks to the south. Incoming from the south. 2 dozen plus foot mobiles.
Tango's on the roof behind us.
They're using smoke to cover their advance.
Squad, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Push the thermal optics if you got them. Contact to the north. Team, shift your fire north.
Hostiles on the roof. Turn around.
The Landau smoke screen to the north. Roger. Switch to thermal if you got it.
Tango's on the roof behind us.
Over.
Raptor is secure and stable.
Roger that. Everyone, check your weapons and ammo. They'll be back. 2-1 Delta, be advised. 2 BTRs coming in from the north.
Roger that. I have a visual on an enemy UAV operator remote piloting those missiles. He's inside that diner to the west. Over.
Ramirez, get over and kill an SOB. I'm sending part of the squad to help you out. Go!
Possible. The people...
Squad, be advised. We're gonna move Raptor from Nates to the Burger Town as a group. On three! Let's go!
advised, Hunter 2-1, you have an enemy patrol by that bank to the north. Over. Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath 1. You've got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Eyes up! Enemy gunship coming in hot!
The second helo just showed up. Take it down! Team, I saw a couple of stingers on the roof of base.
The militia's closing in. Almost 200 of them, front and back.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
The streets will take care of him.
Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela, surrounded by militia. Bring the chopper to the market. Do you copy? Over.
Okay, my friend. I am on the way.
Everyone get ready. Lock and load.
Tango's a grand level dead ahead.
Let's do this. We're getting into the helicopter. Head through the gate to the market. Tango's moving in low to the side beach!
Militia coming out of the shack on the left!
Take the fire!
Watch it up! Roach! Cover me!
Ele tá fugindo! Não deixe que ele escape!
Watch for flanking routes!
Let's go!
Over! We can see them from the chopper! They're coming for you! Dozens of them! Roach! There's too many of them! Get the hell out of there and find your way to the rooftops! Move! Run for it! Get to the rooftops! Roach! We're circling the area, but I can't see you! You gotta get to the rooftops!
Over.
Solid copy, Badger 1.
This is Badger 1. Fake the target. Over. Target is
is out of range.
Обходит на левому флангу!
Ramirez, use your laser designator to call in artillery on those vehicles.
Fire mission received. Artillery inbound. Coordinates confirmed. Firing.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1 actual. AAA has been neutralized. We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road. Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
He'll be expecting you. Challenge is Ice Pick. Counter side is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
All right. You heard the man. 4677 Brookmere Road. Move!
No sign of forced entry.
Ramirez, get that briefcase.
What's left of it?
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, who are?
Who are? Get a couple of photos for G2, and check the bodies for intel.
Who are?
Shepard's not gonna like this. Overlord, the HBI is dead.
Seems we're headed the wrong direction, sir. Shouldn't we be coming back to the fight?
Plenty of fight to go around, McTavish. Glad you made it out of South America. You're meeting up with the 6th Fleet, leading the counterstrike. Prisoner 627. We believe that's who Makarov's got the mad on for. But we can't get to him.
Oil rigs, sir?
Russians are using them as SAM sites. Oil workers are human shields, so we can't just blow up the rigs wholesale. And this one is the least defended. Boys, I know I'm sending you into the meat grinder on this one.
We're defending it, so it means we want it. Especially if it gets us to 627.
Chicago, actual to dry dock shelter. We have a go. DDS hangar flooded. Full pressure. Begin deployment. Team 1, SDV is away. Hotel 6, bearing 019er. USS Dallas deploying Team 2. RV at the objective. Hotel 6, depth 20 meters. Objective.
Хватит, смолите этот рак.
Легкие посадишь.
Отвали!
Two hostiles down in Section 1 Alpha. Moving up to Section 2.
Roger that, Hotel 6.
Keep it tight, people. Got a visual battle riding. Three to engage. Suppress weapons only. We're clear. Civilian hostages at your position. Watch your fire. Roger that. Team 1 moving to breach.
Precious cargo secured in Section 2 Echo.
Roger that, Hotel 6. Team 2 will secure an evac. Continue your search topside.
Okay, move upstairs. Control, we're advancing to Deck 2. Eyes open. Watch your sectors.
Enemy helo patrolling the perimeter. Keep a low profile, Hotel 6.
Roger that. Enemy helo, get out of sight.
Hotel 6, more hostages are at your position.
Copy that. Clear. Control, all Deck 2 hostages secured.
Группа 5, прием. Ответьте базе. Майк, ты там? Ответь базе. Вызываем группу вниз.
Enemy radio. I think we're gonna have company, sir. Set up a plan B. Get some C4 on those bodies. Go. Get C4 on those bodies ASAP. We don't have much time. C4, place, sir. Get to an elevated position. We'll ambush them when they discover the bodies. Control, this is Hotel 6. Our cover's blown.
Copy that. Intel still indicates hostages and possible explosives on the top deck. Your team needs to secure that location before we can send in reinforcements to handle the SAM sites. Over.
Roger that. We'll call in for Expo and LZ Bravo. SAMCOM needs us to take the top deck ASAP so they can send in the Marines. Move. Move.
Can you fire?
Come check the fuel
containers. I have a target. Target is 12-1. Hotel 6, hostages from lower decks are being extracted by Team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over.
Copy that. We're working on it. Out.
Enemy helo! Tight cover!
Let's go. Those hostages aren't going to rescue themselves. Move up. Enemy is fucking smoke. If you've got thermal sights, now would be a good time.
Hostile spotted by the long red dumpster.
Capitan, we can get the idea.
Enemies are using thermal optics. Switching to thermal scope. Hotel 6, be advised. Hostages have been confirmed at your location along with possible explosives. Over. Copy that. All teams, check your fire. We don't know what's behind these doors.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. Places filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day at the races. You're back to losing a horse, and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Shifting.
target.
Shift right.
Shifting.
I see four hostiles on the next tower.
I'll try to buy you some time. One man in a gulag doesn't mean much to the Navy at this point.
Bloody Yanks. I thought they were the good guys. Ghost, cut the chair. Stay frosty.
Second wave going in. Stand by. 10 feet. 2-1, touching down at target. D-1 is deployed.
Go!
5-3 going into overhead pattern to provide sniper cover. Over. 5-3, this is 2-1. Solid copy on all.
Prisoner 627, get out. Check your corners, let's go!
Roach, light him up.
That's a control room up ahead. I can use it to find a prisoner.
Over. Contact at 12 o'clock. Roger, tracking target.
I'll tap into the system and look for the prisoner. It's gonna take some time.
Copy that. Roach, we're on cell duty. Follow me.
Cell clear.
All right. I'm patched in. I'm tracking your progress on the security cameras.
Copy that.
You have
the location? Prisoner
627? Negative. But I'm a searchlight tracking hostiles on your floor. That should make your job easier.
Roger that. Stay sharp. The prisoner may be in one of these cells. Ghost! That security door, get it open!
I'm working on it! Can't wait! Danger!
Suppressing fire! Open the wrong door!
Roger, stand by!
Got it! That's better, let's go!
McTavish, contact 11 o'clock.
I've got eyes on.
Cell 4D is clear. The cell's clear, move!
Talk to me, Ghost. These cells are deserted.
Got it! C-27 be transferred to the east wing. Head through the armory in the center. That's the fastest way there.
Come to that. Squad, head to that armory down there. Move!
See anything you like?
Bad news, mate. I'm tracking 3. No, 4 hostile squads converging on your position.
I can hear them coming. Let's go. We're too exposed. Ghost, open the door!
Bloody hell. They've blocked you from the hard line. I'll have to run a bypass.
Too late. They're already here.
You got more tangos headed your way.
We're gonna need more cover. Grab a riot shield. Heavy assault troops up ahead! Don't attack them head on! Move quickly and hit them from the side! cook your grenades and dead men behind them!
Roach, take her down!
They're Oscar Mike. I have a target.
Agent, one tank, Lokaru, left side.
I got eyes on target. I see movement.
South-southwest.
Okay, keep going along that tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. I don't want to be down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there. I've detected two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
This belongs to you, sir.
Who's so?
Come on! We gotta get out of here! Move! Move!
Bravo 6, be advised. They started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there
go,
now!
Go! Go! There's the chopper! Get ready to jump!
On your feet. We're Oscar Mike.
Roger, 2-1 that pull out.
Listen up. This evac site's getting hit hard.
The LZ is under heavy fire. Uncover enemy positions and engage potential targets.
They got optics on us. Snipers, RPG teams, and heavy arms fire. All floors, 12 o'clock, due west of our position.
Negative 2-1 actual. All available air units are currently tasked with multiple Casavacs along the Potomac. Proceed west to the target building and provide support. Out.
Incoming!
Everyone, move up!
Get out of the kill zone! We better buy some time
for
those Casavac birds.
Overlord, 2-1 actual. We're speeding west with no adjacent support. And friendly victims of BCT-1 are hauling ass past us. Over.
Roger. Brigade Combat Team 1 has already pulled off an LAV to provide suppression. Over. Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. SEAL teams are maneuvering into position on the northwest corner of the target building. Link up with them on the top floor and eliminate enemy fire teams. Over.
All right. BCT-1's LAV has been suppressed. Get to that move on my mark. Ready. Go, go, go. Move up.
Movement.
Watch your sectors.
take those quarters.
Order April. Everyone get the hell out of there.
Get your man on that transport
are leaving!
This is Atlas 1-1, civilian transport going down to the
incoming
DuPont Circle. We are...
Overlord! We're hit, but still in the air! We've got a massive sound battery at the Department of Justice! We're going in! We're losing attitude control! Take us up! If we're going down, we're taking those sound sites with us!
Dagger 2-1, we are going down at Grid Square, Alpha Bravo.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. Do you copy? Over.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy? Over.
Take this and stay down!
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into his scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an oil fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price, I can barely see Roger shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the subbase. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay out of sight. Contact. Enemy patrol, 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades. One German Shepherd.
Dogs. I hate dogs.
These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Patience. Don't do anything stupid. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass. Don't give away our position, Roach. This is only gonna get harder.
So, our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Slow down. Their vehicles can't follow us this far.
Looks like they're searching for us. Let them pass. Patrol dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Nicely done. Large patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right. We're spotted. Take them out.
Нас убили! Прочистите все районы!
Я что-то слышал.
Thank you.
Approach. They know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon. Nice work on that SAM site.
Thanks, but we'd better get moving. Those explosions are gonna attract a lot of attention.
Chino! Contact call 12 o'clock! Linked up with Ghost and the rest of the team.
Roger that. The second predator's almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine. Right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the predator.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us. That got their attention. The whole base is on alert. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving. AGM missiles online. Multiple confirmed kills. Nice work. AGM missile is online.
PM missiles online. Direct hit on the enemy helo. Nice shot, Roach. AGM missiles online. AGM missiles online. I repeat, AGM missile is online. Multiple confirmed kills. Nice work. AGM missiles online. On target, BTR destroyed. AGM missiles online. AGM missiles online. I repeat, AGM missile is online. Looks like at least three kills. Alright, I'm inside the sub. Cover me, I need a few minutes.
Incoming! Two trucks to the east!
AGM missiles online. Truck destroyed.
More vehicles to the east! Use the UAV!
AGM missile is online. Five plus KIAs, good hit. Good hit.
Contact to the north! On the dock! Price, are you there? The silo doors are open on the sun! I repeat, the silo doors are open on the sun! Christ, come in! They're opening the silo doors on the sub! Come on, hurry! Christ, do you copy? The silo doors are open! I repeat, the silo doors are open!
Gentlemen, the missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000.
depends on the exact location of the detonation, all systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check.
Over. Come on. We still have a water fight.
What the hell happened here?
Is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down too.
Is it ready, bro? Looks like optics are down. Calm.
Wow.
Too.
Check it out.
It's not even a street light for blocks. Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take one.
Ooh.
damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going, then?
Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Done. You're up.
Cool.
Clear. I got our six. Copy that.
Star.
Contact in the center control!
Got eyes on target!
No ticket out these chunks!
Inside.
What about?
It's clear.
I got our six. Go.
Let's go. Watch for movement. Move up.
Feet dry. Hooah.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
Roger that. Soon enough, man. But I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time's right, Corporal. When the time's right.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Bulletproof! Two away!
now, I repeat, we have not spotted Makarov, and no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over.
Roger that. We're going to the house now.
Unless back!
Clear the safe house. Go, go!
Scarecrow, photographed.
Roger that.
Shepard, this is Ghost. No sign of Makarov. I repeat, no sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan?
20. At least 50 hired guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Well, the quality of the intel's about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start the transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way. Task force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. Soap, cover me. I'm going to slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. We're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are going to do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with his intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
I have eyes on additional hostile forces moving in on your position. They're approaching through the solar panels east of the house.
I'm in position.
They're moving in through the solar panels east of the house.
Roger. I'll try to cut them off as they come to the trees.
Use your claymores if you have them. Plant them around the trail east of the house.
Go.
RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Got it. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
They're dropping in more troops west of the house.
They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach. We got 240s and RPGs at the dining room window, plus L86 machine guns.
Roger that. Use them to cut them down as they come out of the tree line.
Go! Hang them by the ship! Good eyes on target!
Ozone is down.
Ghost! Contact at 4 o'clock!
Roger, tracking!
Вижу цель слева!
Hostile, taking cover by the UAZ!
I can't get a shot!
Target, 3 o'clock!
Can't get a shot! He's out of my line of sight!
I'm displacing. You're gonna be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by.
Contact, 12 o'clock!
Copy, target acquired!
RPG team approaching from the west. Solid copy. RPG team approaching from the west. Sniper team 1 to strike team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds. Roger that, 15 seconds.
Shepard, we're almost at the LZ. What's your status? Over.
We're on our way to the LZ. Roach, let's go!
Moving!
Scarecrow is down. I repeat, Scarecrow is down.
He's down.
We got a foot mobile, we just come on!
You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, Soap. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you.
Shepard betrayed us.
Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
So, Shepard's trying to wipe out House and Makarov at the same time. Head for Running Point Bravo to the west. Trust no one. Go, go, go! Nikolai!
Sir, this is Price. Be advised, the LZ is hot. I repeat, the LZ is hot.
Okay, Captain Price, I'm on the way. Try to get the situation under control before I get there, okay?
Right, whatever you say, Nikolai, just get here, sharpish.
So, let Makarov and Shepard's men kill each other off as much as you can. We can use their comms to listen in on their radio traffic. I'm gonna try and contact Makarov. Makarov, this is Price. Shepard's a war hero now. He's got your operations playbook and he's got a blank check. Give me what you got, Shepard, and I'll take care of the rest. I know you can hear me on this channel, Makarov. You and I both know you won't last a week.
And neither will you.
Makarov, you ever hear the old saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend?
Price, one day you're going to find that cuts both ways. Shepard is using Site Hotel Bravo. You know where it is. I'll see you in hell.
Looking forward to it. Give my regards to Zakayev if you get there first.
I'm approaching the boneyard. I see you two both have situation under control. Very unsafe to land. It looks like when I was in Afghanistan with the Soviets.
Nikolai, just shut up and land the bloody plane.
We're on our way.
Фирма! Не мне явно, не должно это работать. Они ракеты сколько стоят? Твою мать! Пизда!
So, I'm gonna get some transport. Make your way west towards the runway.
One good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered. Out of our minds on a suicide mission, but the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
hope I'm picking up a thermal spike up ahead. The cave must be somewhere over the edge. Hold up. Enemy patrol. Hold your fire. Looks like Makarov's intel was solid. This is it. Good. They're splitting up. Let them separate. This decryption code better be worth the price we paid.
Go ahead, Alpha.
Riverbed all clear. Over.
Bravo.
Sandstorm. Not much to see right now. Over.
Zulu. We're starting our patrol east along the canyon. North side access road. Over.
Focus on the group on the right, directly beneath us. Let's take them out first. I'll take the two on the left. On my mark. Three, two, one. Mark. We have to work together, Soap. Stick to the plan next time.
We're compromised. Go loud.
Attack to the east.
Tango down.
So, these aren't your average Muppets. No more mistakes. Let's go. Here we go. Hook up here.
Disciple 4, Oxide, what's your status? Over. Disciple 4, Oxide, do you copy? Over. Hey, I'm not getting anything from Disciple 4 at the North Ridge Road. Could be a bad transmitter.
Got two tangos down below.
Disciple 9, your rear guard just flatlined.
Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's that good, Oxide. It's fries.
Grab a riot shield. We'll need cover out here.
Oxide, Avatar 1, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. I repeat, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. You get this?
So, grab a riot shield and lead the way. I'll take care of any shooters. Good night.
We got a man down! Drag out!
Take point of the riot shield. I'll take care of any resistance. We're clear. Move in.
Butcher 1-5, rendezvous at the nest and prepare to escort Gold Eagle to the LZ.
Gold Eagle must be Shepard. We're running out of time. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Stay on the offensive.
They're using shields. Use Frank.
Actual, I got a severed dead cord. We're gonna need 10 mics to get the trunk rigged and the EBC primed. Over. Negative. Gold Eagle wants those charges hot in less than 3 mics. Get it done. Out.
They've sealed the control room. Get a frame charge on the door.
I've got eyes on target.
Override the door controls. Use the keyboard. Override the door controls. Hurry! Run! Keep moving! This place is going to blow!
Excalibur, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target package Romeo. Danger close.
That's within 100 meters of your position, sir.
That's not a suggestion. Send it.
Roger. Fire mission. Danger close.
So, he's coming! Get down! Get down!
Since when does Shepard care about danger close?
Let's go! Stay close and follow me! To the west, so go!
Sir, sandstorm activity is picking up here. It's too risky for flight ops.
Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiacs.
Yes, sir.
Man down! Cover me!
Hostiles have penetrated deep.
Weapons free. Charlie team, move to intercept.
River access nearby. Let's go.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
Around the corner, come on! So, get on the boat! We can't let Shepard escape! Come on.
4-1, give me a sit rep, over.
I have Warhorse 5-1, standing by. Name goes down, river, sir.
Copy that, Warhorse 5-1. Be advised, we're coming in hot.
Roger, dropping the hatch. Keep it above 30 knots and watch the vertical clearance. Crew, Gold Eagle is on board. We're out.
Hold it steady!
Crew, we got a sandstorm at 12 o'clock. Steady. We're taking a long way around. Hang on.
Steady!
Ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye, and the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Oh,
So.
It'll hold for now. Come on, get up.
I thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai, we've got to get Sobe out of here.
Nah. I know a place.